The Queen has arrived.
Behold Her Majesty.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
The EST is here. This is gonna be good.
And introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Just signature exuberant energy.
Now, Belair is always ready for her next big moment.
And always highly motivated to be the best at everything she does.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
And introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan, she is the WWE Women's Champion, the Superstar.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, those fly right out the window in this one. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Big boot!
Could be worse for wear in the corner now. Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper!
She breaks the hold.
Sit out, slam. Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Oh, leg lariat. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Bang!
Kendo stick to the skull!
Oh! Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Clothesline! Big time power slam! Boom!
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
No way.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Boom! Down they go. What a move.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
The champ looking out of sorts.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ow!
Oh, come on. Get back in the ring and fight.
Now, maybe she wants to take the fight out.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. She goes back inside the ropes. The ST will take that. No. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, God.
Canadian back. Breaker submission.
Breaking it up at the last second. Backbreaker.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The challenger's able to kick out.
She is not done yet. Clearly waiting for that.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Look at the backpack stunner.
Up and,
oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the
K.O.D. The title might change hands.
Makes the cover and the kick out.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship needs. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's.
The champ's shoulders are down. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Pin attempt for the championship. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, man.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Bianca wobbling, looks vulnerable.
Arm ringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
Into the ring now.
Submission maneuver locked in.
She breaks the hold.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Strong takedown. This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex. Strong right forearm.
Hooking her up. The first step is the figure four. And Charlotte now bridging up.
Figure eight leg lock.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory.
She breaks the hold. Suplex.
As the arm bars stretch in. Punishing stretch.
She's pushed into the corner.
The queen teeing off, making the climb all the way to the top. Charlotte Flair moonsault.
The second time, standing moonsault.
There's two. She kicks out with force.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Driven down face first.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Oh, man! Oh, my gosh, what impact!
And Belair gets beat to the punch. Flair retaliating. German suplex. And there's more damage getting piled onto Charlotte.
Here's where Charlotte's ability to endure could get called into question.
Oh my, dragon screw targeting the ankle.
Got the underhook.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
And Charlotte shows she still has a burst of offense in her.
Charlotte has been an aggressor throughout this match, and that was a major reminder.
She avoids the contact.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper.
Submission is locked in deep.
Tap out, coming.
Breaking it up at the last second.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Charlotte is being measured. The end could be.
Armbringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
Submission maneuver locked in. This
cross
could be
face
it.
Chicken wing.
She breaks the hold.
Carefully measuring. Seated bionic elbow. Got her in her clutches.
Down across the neck.
Belair hoisting up the opposition. This should do it. K.O.D.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulders down.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And you know, Belair loves a challenge, but this might be more than she ever expected. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
The confident Belair not backing down here.
For the championship!
Running interference. Inverted DDT! Oh, backing it up there!
Oh, you know that hurt.
Back in the ring now.
Big knee to the midsection.
You know, a sidewalk slam. Quick takedown there.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, the Superstar.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.